The zoo, animals, balloons, moats, cages, a fun time for the whole family. But you don't care about that. You're a zebra. You're here for the unparalleled dining experience of hand-fed zebra food. Delicious. Hey, wait, don't eat. That's for the zebras. It's making you sick. What are you doing? Jesus, why have they left all the zebra feeding to the people who come to the zoo? Is that the only way the zebras can get food? They're so hungry. What the fuck is happening? We're out of zebra food, okay? There's no food left. Don't come to the zoo. This was supposed to be a commercial for zebras targeted to zebras. The premise itself was questionable, but this is a nightmare. Don't go to the zoo. Stay away from the zoo. Oh, God, what are you doing in the booth? Get out! Get out! You're mad with...
Elm, eat it. Eat zebra food.
Okay, I guess I can't blame Dad for being confused about what to do with the zebra food. Also, I have no idea why they're running this ad, like, on a loop. There were murders in it, and it was specifically telling you to do the thing it didn't want you to do until the very end when it reversed. Why would they sell the zebra food in the gift shop? Unless, I mean, do the zebras shop in here? Are we the ones in the zoo? Oh, is that the twist? Okay, it's a human zoo, got it.
Subscribe, mother...